ceases to amaze us. His doings, the Bible said, are marvelous. Marvelous in our eyes. Hallelujah. I want to tell you what the power of Almighty God has been in this room, this house, and His people tonight. Don't tell me the Lord hadn't given us a covenant whereby we may make contact with Him through our obedience of faith. And I thank Him tonight and I praise Him. And let us just lift holy hands one more time and glorify Him. Magnify Him. Bless His name. And thank Him because He's so wonderful. You're so wonderful, Jesus. We'll sing this together before we go home. You're all my heart has waited for. You're so wonderful, Jesus. I only want to love you more. You're so wonderful, Jesus. I praise and worship and adore. You're so wonderful, Jesus. My wonderful Lord. You're so wonderful, Jesus. You're all my heart has waited for. You're so wonderful, Jesus. I only want to love you more. You're so wonderful, Jesus. I praise and worship and adore. You're so wonderful, Jesus. My wonderful Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Now let me tell you something. You people come up out of that water tonight, don't you mark that as just some memorial event. But you mark that as a way of life that God has ordained for you to have. Let me tell you something. You don't need to wait 20 years from now and look back at this night and say, wasn't that some glorious time? But if you believe He that begun a good work in you will be faithful to perform it unto the day of Christ, then you will receive this experience tonight as a new lease on life, a new path for your feet. God has destined and ordained nothing but victory for you. He has not ordained anything but such, and you take it as that in that same name you are buried in tonight, and you believe, God, that from this point on, your life will never, 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 ever be dull, empty. Hallelujah, without pleasure again, because it is the Father's good pleasure to give unto you His kingdom. Amen. God bless you. We love you very much. Amen. Please don't forget the service Wednesday night. Amen.